What's up, Wolfpack? We are at Six Flags. We are in the beginning part here.
Oh, there's the building, there's Gotham City.
See right there, Conker Rat? It's almost like a log flume.
We gotta set them down.
I don't know how this one's gonna turn out. Alright, bye. moving in and around the northern part of the city at a snail pace. Expect major delays in cars down on page 56, 57, and 59 streets, as well as all roads. For those traveling on public transportation, the Gulf River Terminal are now reporting that ferries are back on schedule as of 20 minutes ago.
I was like, I know there's a steep drop, I know.
So, that is a Batmobile.
Yeah. That and the ride called the Dark Knight, we just went on and it was fun. So, yeah, I definitely recommend that. Beside the train at the end that blows your ears out. So, bye.
Right there in the blue.
It's going to be like this today. We just took the fall.
Yeah. Called the Congo Rabbit. I think it's kind of like a
I got air in my pants.
So, we just went on some sort of raft thing. It's really fun. All you do is like you spin around, and it's really cool, and you keep getting wet.
Yeah, who needs a water park?
Yeah, right? Look, it's Skyway.
What's that? That is literally the boring thing I've ever seen.
Gravitron. It just doesn't have a roof.
It's not the Gravitron, that's the big spinning thing.
It's the same thing as the Gravitron. The only difference is that one lifts up. You want to go on it?
No. I really want the Pirate
Bye. How was Harley Quinn?
It was good.
I like Harley Quinn.
Mom, you going on it?
5-star.
I don't think so.
You are. I'm good.
You guys,
these two crazy people are going on that.
I'm not going on that.
I ain't going, no.
This is a flash pass entrance.
No. Oh, Mom, you might get the whole thingy for the music.
Myself out this time.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Yo, Casey, Noah, do you want to go on it? My dad had this thing spinning so quick. We can't go on.
From the other side of the
Wait, guys!
Going on it, and it's gonna be scary, so yeah.
All right, now.
Guys, so we're eating Johnny.
I got ketchup.
Johnny something burgers.
Boogers.
Burgers.
Boogers.
Johnny Rockets.
No ketchup.
Johnny Rockets burgers. So guys, we're eating Johnny Rockets burgers. Not boogers.
Parachutes last time.
That was I. And Deb.
back.
I never realized what Snow Mountain looked like from up here.
The swing.
Oh,
yeah, that's the swing. Holy.
I don't know.
Oh! Oh, we're already to the top, though. I feel so much.
No,
better.
We're not all the way at the top.
Still feel the same.
Yo, at least it's not as tall as those swings. When you get up to that pink right there, that's like your bottom line. It's when we're going backward. Oh, okay. It's not that good. But when you look backward, it's good. When you look forward, it's
only. I ain't been looking forward.
Look at the top. I've never noticed that. What?
Don't touch me.
Because the whole thing's painted brown, they give it the look of, whatchamacallit. Well, it's the look like whitewater rafts, so.
Oh yeah, because when it's flush in the raft, it would have been brown.
Oh no, why is
we're gonna be looking right.
walk in a circle anyway. King the Kong is so hard to hit.
Thank you.
looking forward to seeing the Ferris wheel.
Why does it feel like this is going faster than the last time?
Because it is, it's nighttime.
It does feel like it's going faster, like they sped it up.
They probably did, because it was going slower the last time.
They probably did, so people could get to the ride.
Dad, can you move closer to the middle?
No, because I like looking.
Well, you're leaning it to one side. Why is the air so, like, weird up here? Like, it's so echoey. Look at the Joker! The Joker!
The peanuts. Polo.
I take it nobody actually says that.
Polo!
It's so awesome to hear people laugh.
I guess they wanted us to sing more down.
I guess they just did that.
Well, it said polo.
Look at the blue fire. Big spinny thing. Is that the wheel of fire?
Say hi.
Come on. Now I feel better.
There's no safe. That's apparently a ride.
I'm good.
I know.
Well, they need Justice League utility inside Star.
Youngest member of the Justice League and the team's technology expert. I guess you've heard there's a situation here in Metropolis, huh? Well, it's going from bad to worse out there on the streets. That's why we need your help. Lex Luthor and the Joker have teamed up to take control of Metropolis. We're doing everything we can to defend the city of tomorrow.
It's true, I did call. And while I prefer
it's highly maneuverable so we can get in and out of tight situations. This communication system is connected to all of the Justice League team members, so we can stay in contact during your mission. There's also a digital dashboard display that tracks the number of bad guys you blast, and that determines where you get placed in the city.
Senior citizens to fight us? That would be hilarious!
Do you really think some random people off the street will be able to stop me and the next loser? I'm Lex.
That was so cool.
Gemma Drone.
She does.
Alright guys, so we're heading back now. It is like 11:01 right now.
It's not the longest I've actually stayed up, but it is definitely scary. You can see all the rides that we rode beside the Wheel of Fire. So you know the King to Khan. Khan at Six Flags. I went inside the center of that and we went up and there was fog on the ground. So I went in the center of that. And basically, what happened?
Pay attention.
Is we were all waiting for it to drop, and as we were ready for it, it didn't drop. But then, when we weren't ready for it, it dropped. So all I gotta say is, do not hold on to the bottom handles. If that's not comfortable, hold on to the top, because when you shoot down, you're screaming, but you can't hear your scream, and my throat hurts. So yeah, we're gonna head home and. Feet hurt because the cobblestone, so wear thick soles for your shoes. Bye.